Officials in Bali, Indonesia, are telling people, at least those in a five-mile radius of this volcano, that they need to leave and leave now. If you look at it, it's obvious why. A massive volcano in this popular tourist destination, spewing smoke and ash, and the plumes are going up over 13,000 feet. More than 25,000 people have now been evacuated, and several airlines have had to cancel their flights.
CNN's Ivan Cabrera is live from the CNN Weather Center as he watches this.
Ivan, tell us, you know, more about this eruption. How long is it going to go on, and how bad could it get? Do we know?
Yeah, Martin. In fact, it had been behaving itself for a few weeks here. As you mentioned, 25,000 people still in shelters as a result of the volcano here. Mount Agung in Indonesia had been dormant since 1963. It has not been in the last few weeks. In fact, two eruptions in the last week. The latest one, very strong, goes all the way up to 13,000 feet, which, of course, is where planes fly, which is why we've had disruption in travel. We've had cancellations. We've had diversions. We've had upwards of 2,000 people at the airport there stranded and waiting for help. The reason the airplane planes can't fly through this. We can fly through a lot of things, right? But ash in particular is very dangerous to aircraft because as that plume goes up, it has basically volcanic ash, and it also has components that can clog up the area here, and that can result in some significant problems with the engine. The magma cools, and then it cakes on the combustor then, and you got big-time problems. And sometimes you can't see the plume of smoke. The particulates are so small that the radar on the aircraft can't even pick it up. So we'll watch this closely. The radar depicting some shower and thunderstorm activity, that will likely cause problems right at the surface as the ash comes down. In fact, we have reports that ash is falling as far away as the island just to the east. So we'll see if we get the big eruption. But for now, we'll continue to monitor the airspace there, which remains quite dangerous, guys.